clutching your babes to your breast. Emperor Emir has my...
While in Crookback Box, Ciri had happened on the crones. The Beastly Sisters took her in, then wavered, unsure if they should eat her or surrender her to the Wild Hunt. Ciri escaped before they could decide. Pursued by a spectral rider, she had fled into the swamp, where Geralt lost her trail once more. He now needed a new lead.
Careful, sir. A monster prowls the bog. Enter the mist and you'll never see home again.
Assume you put up the notice in Down Warren.
Aye, twere me. Good to know someone reads them. Paid a scribe 12 eggs to write it up.
I can help. For a fee.
Course! Why, even an ox don't pull a plow for free.
All right, time I got to work. Where'll I find this monster?
Start south of here. But beware. Bad poxy air hangs o'er the marsh. Stings your eyes, claws at your throat. Claws so hard ye could choke.
Thank you.
tremors are coming out of there. Best blow it up.
Let's end this.
Your ass is mine.
Not so fast, Roach. Let's go! Slow now. Whoa. Come on.
Ugly bastard.
Thank you.
Faster.
Any tidings?
Monster's dead. Fog's dispersed.
Ha! Village folk will be content. Give them cause to celebrate. Well, you've earned your reward. Take it, and fare you well.
You're ugly. like to take a look. Farewell.
May I assist you?
Looking for someone who can craft me some armor. Gotta be top quality.
Well, I've been at it 20 years now. Mastered the craft in some respects, if I do say so myself.
You wish.
Don't listen to her. She's been sore lately. Snorting every chance she gets. So, what kind of armor are we talking about?
Light, but durable. Can't constrain movement, and I gotta be able to get in it without anybody's help.
That all? Sure it shouldn't be self-cleaning. And how about it wipe your arse after you take a shite in the bushes?
Sounds great. Can you make a suit like that?
No, but find someone who can, and I'll gladly meet them. Ought to know one thing when it comes to armor. If it's got to be durable, it can't be light.
It can. Just needs the proper tools to make it. Tools like the folk of Clan Tordaroch use on Undvik.
Joanna! I told you time and again to stay silent when I talk to customers. Shouldn't pester folk with those nonsense Skellige legends of yours.
It ain't legend, and it ain't nonsense. My granddad would go to Undvik for his armour. Said Tordaroch folk made the best. Till last year, that is, when a giant ravaged their island. Inhabitants either ran off or died, but the forge should still be in one piece.
Worth looking into. Say I find the tools. Will you craft the armour for me?
On condition you bring the tools. But only then.
These legends mention.
Yes, north side of the isle, in a cave. Clan folk carved out of.
Look for the tools next time I'm in Skellige. Need some more. so...
Oh, it's drizzling.
Fancy a gander at our little stockpile. We've gathered ourselves quite the...
Show me. See ya.